Hi folks, still got my glasses on, just proves I'm old. Having a wee mess about on the XS8, the old Motif here. Now, something I've not done for years and years and years and years is record using an internal sequencer. Everybody nowadays uses Cubase or Kickwalk or all these things linked up to computers. So I'm trying to use the internal sequencer, just have a wee mess about. The only thing that the keyboard is linked up to is the little, I don't know if you can see it there, it's just a little audio interface, and I've got a set of Yamaha monitors over there, and that's the PC. That's actually my gaming PC. I use a little Mac for doing my photo editing and stuff like that. Anyway, point of the matter is I'm trying to use the internal sequencer, which is something I've not done for a long time, and I'm trying to put together a version of Crockett's theme, which is by Jan Hammer. So I've been learning it on here, listening to YouTube, trying to pick up, and this is the sequencer here on the Motif, which is pretty good. There's a lot you can do with the sequencer on these if you know how to use them, but anyway, I've got the sound sort of ready here, and I've not finished it. This is just the basic bare bones of trying to do it, but this is what I've got so far, so I'm putting it together. It sounds a wee bit different from the original, but that's a good thing, I suppose. I don't know what the sound's going to be like in the phone, but you're only hearing it coming through these speakers. But so that's just a built-in sequencer. And I'll play a wee bit over the top. That is as far as I've got so far, and what I basically did was I took, that's it off the YouTube. You can hear it. I've used an arpeggiator pattern from this, and I've transported the arpeggiator pattern onto this to give that sort of thumping bass line all the way along. But it's coming on. I'm going to put it all together, and then once I've got it all together properly, I'm going to record it audio wise properly into a computer just to let you hear what it sounds like. So hopefully I'll have that ready later on, but it's only a wee short excerpt, something different. Anyway, happy Sunday, see you later, bye bye.